It is time for my song of the week.
All right.
And we may need to call a repairman here, because something in studio is broken.
Oh. Uh-oh. What's that? Your spirit?
My heart.
Oh, I knew it. How did I know it? Yes.
Earlier this week, we lost a legend with the passing of James Earl Jones.
Oh. Amen to that.
An icon of the film industry with that bright smile and that big, beautiful, booming voice.
Oh, yeah. God, what a life he lived.
Now, some have said me and him were like identical voice twins.
Okay, yeah. Not even close.
Which, even face
what?
I mean, it's flattering, but to that I just say, remember who you are, Simba.
See, this is why.
If we were going to be haunted by a ghost, it's going to be James Earl Jones now, because he's not happy with that.
I would love to be haunted by that voice.
I mean, it would be
for the rest of my days.
I now live in the dark.
I mean, can you imagine what his boo sounds like?
Oh, so nice. But just think of all the like the list of movies he did. Lion King, yes. Star Wars, Field of Dreams, Sandlot, Coming to America.
Yes.
The actors would die for one of those films.
Oh, my God.
He was part of all of our childhoods.
No matter how small his role, he literally made the entire movie.
Seriously. Absolutely. And people who like knew him personally, friends and family, they said that he was the most humble, graceful, dignified human being you could ever come across. Not to mention a trailblazer breaking down barriers for black actors and filmmakers.
Yes.
So if anybody is deserving of a song, it's the golden voice of cinema, Hollywood's iconic baritone, James Earl Jones.
Why is this making me cry?
And also,
I'm like honestly crying.
There's the tears.
Oh my God.
I'm going to get you to stop crying in just a second here, because to honor him, I'm going to sing about probably his most famous role of all time as the voice of Darth Vader.
Yeah!
I mean, greatest movie villain in history, for sure.
Uh-huh.
Now, I know Darth is, quote, evil, and he has a terrible relationship with his kids.
Yeah.
And he destroys entire planets. I mean, what leader doesn't?
Kind of
but
bad guy.
You can't deny he was also kind of a zaddy.
Oh.
Let's face it.
I mean,
he was the evil Galactic Empire's number one most eligible bachelor.
Dude, he did have a good strut.
Oh, yeah.
You know?
Rich, powerful, passionate.
Theme song?
Yeah, hard to resist.
Yeah.
That's why I had to sing, honoring the raw magnetism of Papa Skywalker. And instead of doing Camila Cabello's Havana, it's
I did not see this
Young movie. Jeffrey's Darth Vader.
Okay. Because what says Darth Vader like Camila Cabello?
You can't deny it.
Imagine Darth Vader like shimmying his hips.
Yeah.
You'll see. I'm going to point when I'm ready. Points.
The dark side of the Force is calling you.
Such a moody space invader, ooh na na. Just breathing through a respirator, na na na. The way he fly that devastator, I'd let him talk my freighter. Darth Vader, ooh, his parenting style is a little stiff. Raising Leia, he'll say he's your father, then chop off your wrist. Worst Maury ever, a tall single dad who's also a Sith. His 9-to-5, his intergalactic Tinder's active. That dark side daddy lack. They say the Force is with him. On Earth we call that risen. Mind to be like, say order 66 and I'm down to clone. Oh yeah, 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 yeah. The beta, ooh na na. The bad boy Death Star renovator, ooh la la. Does Jedi yoga for his anger, woo sa sa. I met him in the elevator. Force choked me, called me traitor. Darth Vader, ooh, his black suit of armor is so Versace.
Designer helmet.
Run eyes up and down his robot body.
Good model for you.
Cause when he got hurt, he needed repair.
And plastic surgery.
And the dark side has got amazing healthcare. Glow up that daddy like, queen of
Earl Jones in Darth Vader 2.
He would have loved that. He really felt bad about the character, you know?
Don't cry when I say this, but this just goes to show that James Earl Jones will live on forever in his roles and his movies. He'll always be a part of our lives.
True.
That's right.
That's true.
So text in 78592 and tell us what you thought about the song of the week. You can send some love to James Earl Jones through us, too.
Yeah.
And we're going to post this video up on all of our socials at Brooke and Jeffrey, TikTok, Insta, YouTube, everywhere.
So good.
It was so good,
That's
Jeffrey.
That's your song of the week. We're going to do a phone tap right after this.